I met you in the dark. You lit me up. You made me feel as though I was enough. We danced the night away. We drank too much. I held your hair back when you were throwing up.
Hey, babe. First off, I love you. Thank you for allowing me to be part of your life and for allowing us to be complete, our family. Thank you for today. Thank you for the future that we already know is going to be amazing. I love you and I can't wait for forever. I definitely can't wait to see you here in just a minute. I love you. So you played it cool and I was scared of letting go. I knew I needed you, but I never show. But I want to stay with you until we're growing old. Just say you won't let go. Just say you won't let go. I'll wake you up with some breakfast in bed. I'll bring you coffee with a kiss on your head. I'll take the kids to school, wave them goodbye, and I'll thank my lucky stars for that night.
Rachel, there was a time in my life I thought I was pretty happy. I know now I didn't have a clue what the true happiness was. You're an amazing woman, and I'm lucky to get to call you mine. Along with being an awesome partner, you've given me the ultimate gift, and my two children. Two kids that I could not imagine loving more than I do. And that the three of you really make up my entire world. That being said, I vow to always be there for you and for our family. Not only as my partner as a husband, but as a father. And to be that extra hug or that extra kiss needed to get through when it's necessary. I vow to love you and to put you first, and to be there for you at all times, like a best friend should be. Even when times get tough, I won't give up on you, and I beg that you do the same for me. I love you, Rach, and again, I can't thank you enough for making my life so awesome and complete. I'm excited about our future, babe.
Aaron, from the moment we met, I knew you were special. Over dinner and too many margaritas, I fell for you. Since that day, you have continued to make me the happiest I've ever been. You are the best partner and father I could ever ask for. You never cease to amaze me with your selflessness and willingness to be the best man that you can for our family. And for that, I couldn't be more grateful. You are my voice of reason when I lose my way and my rock when times get tough. Without you, life would be nothing short of dull. I wouldn't have it any other way. So on this day, with my whole heart, I take you to be my husband. Wherever this life leads us, I promise to be by your side and go through every step with you. Though I can't promise it will always be easy, I vow to always make you and our family my biggest priority. I promise to be true to you, to uplift you and support you, and to frustrate you and challenge you. I'm already good at that. And to share with you all the beautiful moments of life. I will love you always.
Ladies and gentlemen, I'm going to present to you the new married couple of Aaron and Rachel Mayeux. Kiss your bride, brother.